You can add authentication to a SignalR hub using the authorize attribute. You just need to decorate your hub with the authorize attribute and only authenticated users will be able to connect to it. You can also specify what roles are allowed to connect to this hub if you need more granular authentication.